Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So today we are updating about strategy 18 part 4. Last video part 3 we have published on 1st of June, and almost it's nearly 1.5 months that we are publishing about part 4. So in previous video detail, YouTube description, you will get the profit detail with the trading account statement. So you can verify each and every detail that how this strategy, we are making a small and consistent profit with the strategy number 18, which is connected for only XAUSD, that is a gold, and 0.01 standard lot size is used. So starting with a MyFX book, we will check, and here we have a MyFX book data. 44% is net gain, absolute gain as well mentioned, on daily return percentage, monthly percentage return, profit, deposit amount, lots, and total number of trades. Each and every detail is already available. You can check the trades, order, and the history that whether the gold is traded for buy or sell, and how much profit is booked with 0.01 lot size, probably in proportion to 0.01, either 0.02 or 0.05, as you can see. And we'll verify same with the trading account history, and here we have a trading account history. We will select with the custom period for all history, and we will get here the order ID. Which order ID you can verify with the trading account statement that this is the same order ID that consistently we are updating the same account, and you can verify the details with the trading account history. It is available in trading account statement because order ID cannot be changed. And the net profit is $8,342, and this is the net balance, $18,342. We'll compare the same statistics with the trading account statement. As you can see, the graph consistently it is going up. As we have said that a small and consistent profit is possible on this strategy for only gold, and the profit factor is also 2.02, absolute drawdown 2.03, which is quite normal. Total number of trades are already crossed 4000, it's a 4083, and the risk reward ratio as per the current statistics we have calculated. So risk reward we are getting around 1:0.67, and from that risk reward we can calculate the break even point, which is 59%. And comparing that break even point with the current account accuracy, it's a 75%. So we can say we are up by 16% than the requirement. If it goes below 59, it can be turned into loss, but account is consistently growing, and we are updating every month or 1.5 months. So you can see the growth. If you are looking to get 15% to 20% ROI every month, easily you can connect this strategy, and you can verify all the detail with the statement as well. So thank you so much for watching this video, and ask our executive if you want to connect the same strategy.